Hey GameCult fans, you won't want to miss our next episode when we head down to Lunenburg, Nova Scotia to check out HB Studios. You can bet you've played some of the banner titles they've had a hand in developing right here in Atlantic Canada.
Stephanie gets to try out her very first Dota 2 game. It also happens to be her very first rage quit.
And it's couch time with Mike for a review of Paradox Interactive's Leviathan Warships. Be sure to check it out.